Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're still here in this main story battle on the French side. Okay, where is Edward and the King? They're all up the hill, so they're technically out of the way, so what I'm gonna do is quickly take the last position, and then hopefully I can push forward and end this. Here's hoping, I guess. Oh, Philip, Marie, and the King of France.
Take out the English forces atop the hill.
We shall strike the enemy on the hill. Now!
I like how you keep saying, let's go atop the hill, because they're all going the wrong way. Comes Earl. Philip should be okay. Oh, sorry, Philippe should be okay. Yeah, he's fine. Ignoring completely. And Marie's there too. So he's definitely fine. Missed. Oh, they're those knife guys. They're too fast. Ow. Ow. That wasn't so bad. Wow, look at all that red. Are those all archers? Yeah, they're all archers. I'll stay back. Ow! Come on, you guys, pull through. Okay, I'm being shot at. Okay, if we get up in the archers' faces, they can't shoot us. Ow. Oh, great. I gotta get out of here. What? Earl? Philippe lost? No way. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Let's collide with club guys, please. Yeah, club guys, okay. Oh, they're dead already. That's not really good. I think I'm just running around. Pull swords again. They're not very useful in this situation.
I shall lead the attack.
Right, if Philippe can't run Earl down, I can. Charge! Okay, never mind. That was not really good. Ow. Come on, there we go. Should I go back in there? Yes. Ow. Go, Marie, you're at a disadvantage. What are you talking about? Uh-oh. Base points are down, okay. Okay, let's get some defense going, eh?
Follow me.
What worries me is to the one side is covered, but the other side is not. What do I have to deal with on the side? Cavalry. And one disadvantage. But they're not moving. So maybe I can just wait. king's not moving because it's all archers up there. Oh wait, they're moving now. Just when I turn around, they start moving. This is not good. Alright, we gotta hold them off. Let's go. Oh, the horseman died so fast. Here goes the biggest threat. Okay, now the fencers can work through. Uh-oh. Here comes the base commander himself. Their base points are gone. You know what, let's get rid of the threat right now. If I get rid of this base, it will make my life so much easier. Let's do it. I don't have much of a unit here. What am I up against? And of course I get a weakness, that's not good. I'm just gonna run on by, thank you. Good luck guys. Use my secret weapon. Full swords, go! Full swords, you're going the wrong way. Where are my troops? There they are. And there goes the threat. Gonna hurry back and defend that base before it falls. Grab these horsemen. Base points are gone, now's our chance. This isn't much of a unit, but it will do. Nope, don't want to go that way. Oh yeah, this is the place of lots of archers. No. Let's get out of here. Okay, one group is following me, so maybe I can run them over. They're all coming at me. What happened? I lost a unit. Marie! You don't stand a chance against that army of that size. Oh, pole swords, you have the advantage. And I'll grab my own pole swords and we'll walk in together. We'll go for the commander. Good job, Marie. Good bait. Come on, base commander. Fight! Get out of my way. Where are you going, base commander? My unit is falling apart. Come on, you gotta go. Get up, get up, get up, get up. There goes Marie. Take care of those archers, would you? There we go. Perfect timing too, the sun's setting. Got a minute left. Now all we really gotta do is push forward and get the last base. But I'm not gonna be able to do that in 45 seconds. Just the prince is up there, John's up there, and the King of England himself is up there, so not gonna work out that easily. 15 seconds. Well, maybe Philippe can do some damage before timeout. There he goes. And he's going the wrong way. Okay. Just go in and die. That's it. How much time do we got? Oh, still a bit. So maybe I can squeeze another battle in here. I don't think it'll take too long to take the last place. Even though we're at a huge disadvantage. So what I'm gonna do is probably upgrade my units and then see you guys in a few seconds. For you, it's a few seconds. For me, it's a 10 minutes or so. Alright, we're back and let's do this. The hardest part of this main story, taking the last spot.
I shall lead the attack.
Take my trusty pole swords. If I can do this very well, if I do this very well by sneaking, this should not be too difficult. Because I can see on the map that Philippe and Marie are heading up there as well. So if they can distract all those archers, then I can sneak in. Look at all those units, oh my goodness. Whoa! Ow. Not a very good start. Look at this mess! Now, Marie's not too afraid of the archers. Philippe takes twice the amount of damage. Ow! Okay, they're pushed up. That's my chance. Ow. Come on, you guys can take the pain. What am I doing? Let's go this way. Okay, I'm in. Let's get rid of these guys. Now, archers may have an advantage over my guys, but they're useless up close. Now, they're only level 3, what the? No wonder you guys are hurting Philippe. He's only level 3. I'm in. So, but the base commander is nowhere. Oh, Marie's going in. Perfect. Come on, Marie, you can get in there. And then when the base commander comes out, I'm going in. Uh-oh, fencers. I don't want to fight those. Marie, you're going the wrong way. Actually, give me these sword guys. They're strong against fencers. Base commander's out, excellent. Going in! Probably the worst thing you can do is right what I'm doing right now, going in by myself. Die! Almost there, come on. In! No, come on. There we go. Oh, that was not very nicely done.
Was indeed a most arduous encounter, yet we prevailed. The contribution of the mercenary contingent was particularly noteworthy. Indeed, they outshone even some of our honorable knights on the field of battle. I do not believe the English king will yield so easily. Yet each time he comes, we shall drive him back. Let us celebrate our victory. On the morrow, we enter the fray once more.
And that's it for this main story battle. I believe the next one is only French exclusive. So you get to see more of my French character. And I believe we get the same cutscene for the bartender right now.
Aha! I have been awaiting your return. I wish to thank you. A noble from Gascony heard of your deeds and has come here to contract mercenaries. Not only yourself, but all the other able mercenaries. So owing to you, many others shall also find work. Thank you indeed.
You're welcome. But for now, thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.